Irma, that's out with the flooding in Florida, still hanging around here in Naples. You can see street after street still underwater. This is incredible. Southwest Florida was one of the hardest hit places by Irma, with one wind gust recorded at more than 140 miles an hour. Besides the high winds, Naples also got more than 11 inches of rain from Irma. Now, just over a week after Hurricane Irma made landfall in the Florida Keys, people are now returning to damaged and devastated homes.